This is Rory D. He's a 12-week-old Rhodesian Ridgeback. When you get it going in pace, watch his region gate. Yes. Good, good. Feel it. Good, 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 good. Feel it. Good, good, good. Feel it. Good, good. Good, 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 good. Good, easy. Good, good, good. Feel it. Good, good, good. That's it. Good, good. Look at the eye contact. Good, good, good. Yes. Instead of luring him with the food, if I have to, I do. I take a piece of food, I go watch. Good, good. But when he looks at me, I don't even have to do that. I just step to praising him for looking at me, and then I say yes and give him the food. Yeah.
Good, 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 good.
Sit. That's a sit in motion. Dogs don't come when they're called. You practice enough of those, and just running around crazy. Leave a drag and shine. Tell him to sit. Walk over, you'll have a handle when you get there.
Yeah. Good, good, good. Yeah.
Good, good. Sometimes I do the opposite of what they think I'm doing.
Good, good.
Sit. Good, good. Watch. Good, good. Yes. I like to keep forearm before what he does to a sit. Yes. Or I don't let go of it until he puts his feet down. Rory. Off. Take. Oh, too soon. No, sit. Sorry, you can redo. Off. Take it. I think he's going to take it before the tee.
Yep.
Good.
Yep. Good. 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 Yep. Good. Good.
Easy. No. Too much. Yeah. No.
Yep. Yep. Good. Yep. Good. Good.
Sit.
Good.
Good. Stay. I keep one hand above his ear. If I think he's going to move, I can put a reminder. Stay as a chop.
Good. Good.
He's doing it.
Good. Good. Good.
I think we're ready for a walk around. It's like, good.
Good. Good.
Yes, and I pay when I get back. Feet down.
Yep. Good. 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 Yep. Good. Good. That's the way. Good. 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 Good.
Sit. This one I call the recall game. It's done from a sit stay, even if we eventually come across the room. I want him to come and be that close. I start by separating with him. I'll back up slow so he doesn't get too excited when we start. Here. Hit. Watch. Good. 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 See, I didn't raise the food until after I secured the sit. Now here comes the left finish. Yep. Sit.
Woo, doggy.
Yes. And we could do a down. Good. When he goes to his hip in the back, that's a calm down. Watch. Good, good. Yes, I either put food right between their two front feet, or I deliver it right to their nose. I can sometimes get him to roll to his hip. Off. Watch. Good, good. Yes. Anyway, yep. One more little exercise. It's called call to front. We're walking, and all of a sudden, good. We just back up. He comes and he sits in front of me. Good, good, yes. And from that fancy about turn I did before comes the right finish. I want him to follow my right leg. Rory, right. And as soon as he gets around behind me, I bring my foot up. He comes and he sits right next to me. Thanks a lot. He's a blast.